going to be looking at the wait until block, and the wait until block allows you to wait until this condition is true, then the code below is executed. So if we look at this example, wait until touching the sprite called dog2. Only and only when this condition is satisfied, is true, are the following three blocks executed: play sound, turn 180 degrees, and move 50 steps. Thank you for watching.